I came about that position by the same way I moved along in other areas, by hard work, presenting myself in a clean, neat way, in a professional way, office etiquette, and let's see, that's about it, I think I'd say on that. But hard work, going the extra mile. I always went the extra mile, and that was one of the things that my mother taught me. After you do a good job, to move ahead, go an extra mile, and that's what I did. I always went that extra mile, and that extra mile got me further and further.
Can you tell me one of your most memorable moments working in the deputy mayor's office?
Yes, one of my most memorable moments was meeting President Carter and his wife, Rosalynn Carter. That was really a highlight for me. I met many personalities in the public life, but to meet the president, to meet a president and his wife firsthand, and to speak with them, that was a highlight.